And this is how they drive a car when nobody's seen driving it.